As if dating weren't already complicated enough, in this day and age there's a whole dictionary of cringeworthy terms you need to know. From bye to ghosting, there's seemingly a word and a trend to describe every little move you make. The last one was breadcrumbing. Introduced earlier this year, Urban Dictionary summed it up as the act of sending out flirtatious, but non-committal text messages, i.e. breadcrumbs, to members of the opposite sex in order to lure a sexual partner without expending much effort. Well, now there's Gatsbying. Yes, Gatsbying, in reference to Jay Gatsby, the central character of F. Scott Fitzgerald's classic novel, The Great Gatsby. Let's break this down for you. Coined by Matilda Dodds in an article for Tomboy Beauty, the term is defined as Gatsbying, to gasp BVB or N. To post a video, picture or selfie to public social media purely for a love interest to see it. The trend is inspired by the fictional Mr. Gatsby, who throws wild parties with one aim, to grab the attention of a woman. Bring this forward into 2018 and anyone posting on social media with the intention of attracting a specific person's attention, is guilty of Gatsbying. Matilda shared an example of the term with readers of Tomboy Beauty. She said, "You're out with your friends, you've got a glass of wine in your hand, you're laughing, your lipstick has worn off just the right amount, and your hair is cool girl effortless. You pull out your phone and take a video that displays how fun, cute and carefree you are. 20 minutes later you pull your phone out again, and immediately check to see if they've seen it. You know who they are. It is that guy or gal whose attention you're trying to get with the video you just posted. You also know what I'm talking about. You, my dear, are Gatsbying," she concluded. The idea came after Matilda asked a friend to take a boomerang of her while out for drinks. After getting no response from the person she was hoping to impress, she thought, "I bet this was how Gatsby felt when he'd throw parties just so Daisy would come and fall in love with him."